It be hard to watch a cat when the van keep dropping. Got to be a on me so my pants keep falling. It be hard to understand me cause my jaw keep locking.
And I ain't even trying to talk cause my jaw keep locking. She ain't trying to be a freak but them bands keep popping. Still caught up in the streets and the feds still knocking. It be hard to understand me, my jaw keep locking.
It be hard to understand me cause my jaw keep locking.
Bite down.
It be hard to understand me cause my jaw keep locked.
Bite down, bite down.
It be hard to understand me cause my jaw key locked. I chew your little muck, I boot it up. Got them snipers in the dually truck and we tool it up. I be trying to change my life but a monk on my back. I been rolling all night, I got a monk on my back.
Screw, screw. All about the moolah. Throw 100 chains on, tryna cool up. I know it, bless, pray to God. Soon as the flow hit my feet, I'm getting high.
Eyes bow lead, look you crooked in the face. She keep looking in her drink, probably think the liquor lace. Nah, bitch, I'm 1K.
And I'ma keep it 100. Biting down, bout to rip my tongue up.
It be hard to watch a cat when the van keep dropping. Got to be a homie, so my pants keep falling. It be hard to understand me, cause my jaw keep locking.
I ain't even trying to talk, cause my jaw keep locking. She ain't trying to be a freak, but them bands keep popping. Still caught up in the streets and the feds still knocking. It be hard to understand me, my jaw keep locking.
It be hard to understand me, cause my jaw keep locking.
Bite down. Bite down.
It be hard to understand me cause my jaw key locked.
Bite down, bite down.
It be hard to understand me cause my jaw key locked. Slide in the cutlass and you know I paint a cannon. Then I pulled up in the bucket but I used to want a hammer. And I'm pouring up the rim, then I'm sipping on Remy. I ain't f***ing with that white, I'm throwing all Henny in it.
Pull up to the back, black Zach chief rocking. And the feds keep lurking cause the boys keep talking. Rich Carter ran up on the plug about 40 times. 40, be strapped with the 49ers. Bite down, con hot. Got two twin, just doing 69. Jump off to the moolah and you know that. 50 chains on, diamonds flashing like Kodak.
I remember tooting, now I got it. Coulda been, had a baby cat, but I wasn't ready. Shawty said she like my Larry Pat, thought I went to Kelly. Nah, baby, I don't want the wall, I just want the fetty. It be hard to watch a cat when the van keep dropping. Got to be a put on me so my pants keep falling. It be hard to understand me cause my jaw keep locking.
And I ain't even trying to talk cause my jaw keep locking. She ain't trying to be a freak, but them bands keep popping. Still caught up in the streets and the feds still knocking. It be hard to understand me, my jaw keep locking.
It be hard to understand me cause my jaw keep locked.
Bite down, bite down.
It be hard to understand me cause my jaw key locked.
Bite down, bite down.
It be hard to understand me cause my jaw key locked.
I really run it up, yeah. 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 Ain't been no games with the. I got that worker from Palo, they hit on my guala, then told her we made for the. They working for commas, we stack up that guala, see, I put my name on it. Flip with that smoke on that ganja, I bang for the commas, see, I put my name on it. Hold up, you, yeah. You said they watch how I move, yeah. You said they watch how I move, yeah. You said they watch how I move, yeah. You said they watch how I
really run it up, baby. If the topic is money, I'm coming up. She gon' sell to our pot without coming up. I'm the man in the front, you the runner up. Really don't give a. How I move, way I talk, they try pick it up. I can call when I want, she be picking up. These bitches, they really be switching up. Can't play no game, I got too much to lose. Want me to fall, I got something to prove. Really still with no trace, I won't leave them a clue. In the track, I can't wreck and I painted it blue. If it's me and my shorty, we hop in the crew. My little youngins go crazy, they loving the crew. He handle business, can't wait to recruit him. Find me, yeah, they try make me a movie. I can stand still and my diamonds keep moving. Gave him my all, try to guide him to do it. Got partners who gone, trying to guide him with music. Little bro don't play around, if he got it, he use it. Go against us, gotta be stupid. Ride around with that stick, I gotta be moving. Every day later, them commas be moving. This be doing inside of a movie.
I really run it up, yeah. Ain't been no games with the. I got that worker from Palo, they hit on my guala, then told her we made for the. They working for commas, we stack up that guala. See, I put my name on it. Flip with that smoke on that ganja, I bang for the commas. See, I put my name on it. Hold up, you, yeah. You said they watch how I move, yeah. You said they watch how I move, yeah. You said they watch how I move, yeah. You said they watch, hold up, you, yeah. You said they watch how I move, yeah. You said they watch how I move, yeah. You said they watch how I move.
Hi, this is Savoy Yeselu, head football coach at Monongahela High School, speaking in regards and behalf of our senior slot receiver, Jansen York, number one. Little bit about Jansen, definitely a well-backed player, student athlete rather. Grades definitely not an issue as he holds above a 3.0 GPA, well above a 3.0 GPA. In terms of play, definitely someone you'd really want to look into. Very versatile, slot receiver. Maybe not as tall, but can definitely pique interest at running back positions as well. Extremely fast, runs very angry, nearly sure-handed, and definite overall player. Can also do returns on a kick and punt. He's very cerebral in terms of trying to be patient and let blocks develop and let holes open. But for the most part, you definitely need to check out Jansen York.
Coach John Michael Sharsh, Monongahela High School's receiver coach. Jansen York, he's a well-rounded kid. On and off the field, he's a good kid in the classroom. At home, I'm pretty sure he does well. What can I say about this guy? He's a smart football player. He loves the game. He plays with passion. Very coachable. Very, very coachable. He comes in, he listens. He's yes coach, no coach. I got you coach. Like he's a really good player. Love to coach this guy. He's one of the easier ones to be around. He runs bigger than he looks. Real tough runner, hard to bring down. He's pretty much running back that's playing receiver. Great hands, great speed, great knowledge of the game. If you're not recruiting him, something's up. He's a guy that I would recruit. Thank you.
Coach Nate Alawa, offensive coach, Monongahela High School. Jansen York, wow, amazing. So if you guys want to check out a good wide receiver who's coachable, who's very athletic, who's a team player and everything like that, he's the kind of guy you want to take.
Rashad Tanner, senior, Monongahela High School. I'm here to talk about my boy Jansen. He's a great athlete, good competitor, works hard, catches the ball almost anywhere on the field, and if I was in college, I'd pick him up easy. He's a real asset to your team.
Hi, I'm Alfred Greece, and if I was a college recruiter, I'd pick Jansen York, number one. He's a very angry runner, and if you throw the ball to him, he will get a first down.
My name is Zach Sharoma. I play O-line for Monongahela High School. So if I was a college recruiter, I'd take Jansen because he's someone you want to run your program. He's really athletic. He can make a lot of plays. He's a big playmaker. He can be a difference maker in big games. He's someone you want to run your program. He's a likable guy.
I'm RJ Javar, senior quarterback for Monongahela High School. And so Jansen, he's an awesome player to throw with and to be a part of. To be in my team because every time he touches the ball, he'll make a play. And in school, he's just a cool guy. He gets A's and B's, and he'll do anything for the team. He's always determined, and he'll like risk his life for the team. And yeah, so that's why he's a good recruit to look at because he'll do anything to win.
Hey, how's it? Jansen York, number one for Monongahela and Namanihuni football. And I'm just making this video for all the college scouts and everyone to see a much more like deeper like way to see me instead of just highlights. I want to just explain myself and just show that I'm just willing to do anything for the team and I'm willing to play. I usually play like slot or receiver, but I can also play running back or any position that you're willing to offer me. And I'm just hoping to play at the next level if it's in God's will. And I just like to thank my mom and my dad for this whole journey that they've been through.
I'm the realest one that's reppin'. Oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always reppin'. Oh my God, my whole life, my words been my greatest weapon. I know I been the coast's greatest blessing. Better recognize a king when he reppin' with you.